Prediction?
Yes, prediction.
Pain.
Welcome back to the Floor of the CME Group here in Chicago, Tuesday, January 17th. Let's get in the zone, folks, the CMZ zone. So we are seeing this market continue to inch higher in a low volatile market. I think a lot of market participants were thinking that this week, with the low, the holiday low we have seen, which kind of persisted longer than most market participants actually anticipated, but we are seeing hopefully some volume come back in. We've not seen it yet, but we did see the S&P go above 1300. Very key technical level for a lot of bulls out there. It's been a pretty wild ride, folks. You know, you rewind to November 25th, you know, we were down at 1140. So we've seen about 160 handle move in the S&P. Meanwhile, that 10-year still hunkered down substantially under 2%. So is there more pain to come? That is the continued question. But right now, it's hard to fight the tape. We're in the middle of earnings season. But I think the stress, the European stress, is going to start to come to a head again. Later in the week, we have Mario Draghi, the Italian ECB head. He's having a meeting. We're seeing the Greek template. You know, will that second tranche be released? Or are there going to be a full-out default? So we're having a lot of moving parts. I know a lot of people are applauding and doing cartwheels over the fact that the 10-year note in Italy is 6.5%. That's nothing to really go crazy about, folks. 6.5% is still on the track of unsustainable. So I think this European situation is going to continue to persist. And it's kind of like, you know, the Rocky movies. You know, I was talking to Grasso on Fast Money last week about these Rocky movies. If you remember Rocky III, when Rocky fought Clubber Lang, you know, that first time he took his lumps and he went down, but that second time he actually used the strategy of taking more and more hits. So is this market allowing this market to go up and more Clubber Lang left hooks to come into this market? And then we're going to see this drop as Clubber Lang dropped to the floor in Rocky III. That is the question, folks. Let me know what your thoughts are. Also going to be in New York tomorrow. Manhattan shot up Fast Money. Tune in tomorrow night. Should be great with the whole set there on the crew on Fast Money. Looking forward to further trading this week. And we're looking for some volatility, folks. At the end of the day, we kind of hate to say it, but we miss those 3% gyrations. We do. You know, 2011, we got pretty acclimated and essentially pretty callous to these 3% gyrations. So I think the rest of January, we should have some volatility to trade. From one other thing, from the floor of the CME Group, you have to remember for the rest of the week, because I'm going to be an absent in Wolfman. Wolfman Wednesdays tomorrow. That is one nice thing about having a Monday off. Wolfman Wednesday is that much quicker. But one other thing, do remember, be the hammer, not the nail.